it's great to have a solidarity movement. It's great to have supporters, you know, of the Palestinian cause all over the world. But we cannot do anything without the Palestinians, you know. And I think that's a crucial issue. And I think the youth, and for example, the Palestinian youth movement, are the ones that we should, that you know, that inspire us to, from abroad, you know, do something.